Millie, just how big a win is this today?
Yeah, very big. We've had great momentum and played very well over the last few games. Probably didn't play as well today, but it was a different kind of performance and ground it out, and you need to do that to be successful. And we did that today. And obviously, the result earlier, we knew we wanted to get within touching distance of Chelsea and have them looking over the shoulder.
You mentioned there about the Chelsea result. Was that almost an extra incentive going into the game?
Yes and no. I mean, obviously we're aware of it and we need them to drop points to get closer, but all we can do is concentrate on our job, and we managed to do that. So it's important not to worry too much about what they're doing. But obviously you're always going to have one eye on it, but it's pointless if they drop points and then we don't capitalise. So it was important to get the result today, and we managed to do it.
It was a fantastic team effort, but for you personally, man of the match, just how pleased were you with your own performance?
Yeah, I mean, it was all about the win, obviously, and like I say, it was massively important to keep that momentum going, especially before Roma. But I just want to play as many games as I can and contribute to this team and hopefully help the side win trophies.
The only downside, of course, is Sergio coming off injured early into the first half. He's been such a huge player for us, hasn't he?
Yeah, he's been absolutely outstanding, so he's going to be a massive miss for us, and hopefully he's back soon. But you know, it's good timing that Edin's coming back, and you know, he's a fantastic goal scorer. Hopefully Stefan will be available for midweek as well, so you know, we've got plenty of players, and it's not easy shoes to fill, Sergio Aguero, because like I said, he's been absolutely outstanding so far this year, but hopefully be back quickly. And you know, the ability of the other players that we have up there, I'm sure they'll fill his shoes no problem.
And now back into the Champions League and a huge game against Roma, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a big game, but we know what we have to do. We have to go there and win, and I think that helps us. We want to go there and put in a good performance. And like I say, it's been pleasing, the momentum that we've built after the last international break, and hopefully we can keep that going, qualify for the Champions League, and then take that momentum into the Christmas period coming up.